battle for Iowa on the eve of the caucuses, how candidates are changing their tactics to try to pull out a win.
A brutal machete attack leaves one woman dead, another wounded. Why neighbors are saying that the second woman is a suspect.
The monkey swipe from the San Francisco Zoo is safe and sound tonight. What zookeepers are now doing to beef up security and what they admit they can do little about. Good evening, I'm Ken Bastida.
I'm Dana King. Republican presidential hopefuls are just hours away from their first big test of the 2012 presidential election.
The Iowa caucuses take place tomorrow, and the race is still too close to call. Manuel Gallegos is in Des Moines, where the candidates spent one last day rallying their supporters. Manny?
Well, a busy day here in Iowa, Ken. We're down to the final hours in this race. Mitt Romney is predicting a victory, while Newt Gingrich admits he's probably going to lose tomorrow. But it is still a tight race, with so many voters telling us that they are going to decide at the last minute.